Yo, 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 yo. What's good, everybody? What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. G. And we're about to get started with some Marvel Avengers by Crystal Dynamics and Square Enix. Alright. So the sound is good. Yeah. Let's hear the sound. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Blah 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 blah.
Can you hear me?
Blah 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 blah. Blah. Okay. Blah blah blah. Oh, okay. Blah blah blah. Oh, okay.
You hear the echo? You hear the echo?
Stupid. 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 Oh man. All right. Let's do this. This is a dark, like, visibly dark game. Damn, this shit look OD. That's much better. You do different places? Don't tell me you could do Japanese. I don't know. Spanish, Portuguese, French. That's it? No Japanese? Well, because this is a Japanese company that made it, that's why.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Yeah, Square Enix. Oh, okay. I successfully linked. I don't need to worry about that. Marketplace. I just want to see the difference. Streaming. Oh. Okay. Damn, what is Maz doing this on? We'll call him. Hold on, sir. Oh, that's what I want to do before this. Huh? I do. I do normally put it on normal. I'll probably play it on hard. We'll do it hard. Mm-hmm. Then we'll do it hard. I must have been wrong.
Oh shit. mountain climbing. It's so beautiful. Huh. Well, I call it the Golden Gate Bridge and it's not golden.
That's right.
There's so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if it won't be a story? And what if it doesn't fit in? It's gotta be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your mother said you had blue eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I have ever seen. We are all unique, Mom. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Mom.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I know, I know. The best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Super Lizards by Kamala Khan in the crowd.
That's great. Promise me something. Win or lose,
I'll always be good, Abu.
No, Victor. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my girl.
Not all of this, no. Like, in the demo, they only showed you, like, here. Like, not even her. Like, they don't show you all this. Just once the shit starts happening, and you get to play as the Avengers real quick. Let's go. Kamala, strong like Hulk. That's cool.
Alright, got a call.
kind of wish the camera was a little bit further back, though. Was that the game you just put?
You see me beat the whole Smash game?
With those skinny clubs, remind me not to make you angry.
So cool. The duplicate comment?
Are there any discounts for the IP method?
The ice cream is free, sir.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Then I'll take two. And I'll be back.
I need the Windows 5 game, Maru!
And I missed it? You were always so good at these conferences.
Thank you.
is new to your blood. It looks like there's a book at each booth. You'll have to find all of them.
Oh shit. I like the voice actor of Thor. It kind of sounds like Chris Hemsworth, but not completely.
Whosoever holds this hammer, she, be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and the god's might.
But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
Huh? I like it. Someone asked the dude who cut his hair. So there's rumors saying that this world is connected to the Spider-Man game that was made. So when Spider-Man comes for the PS4, it could be that Spider-Man. I hope that's true, because that'd be sick. Because they even said that Miles is going to be in the game and Spider-Gwen. She's saying what Steve said.
And you say no. You.
What?
Who said that?
Yeah. Oh, I actually like that.
She would have liked to meet you. Captain America. Come on.
had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
My story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Carlton's losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth, but he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Matt, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewers.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's not the fair that happened to me, man.
We should head to the stage.
Right. Nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
See you around.
That was so cool. me too. I love it.
Another comment down.
This shit's awesome, you know.
Wow.
I like that they mentioned that Captain Marvel's off World 7 because she is one of the DLCs that's supposed to be in it. So that'd be cool. And if they mentioned Vibranium.
Fashion boys. Kind of silly. But so cool.
The kid wanted the Captain America comic, no?
He did.
But I need to find a duplicate comic. A duplicate one.
That's those scientists. They're from the TVs.
Terrigen was made for the people. Not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
Ill uncontrolled prophet.
We won't let him. This is your moment. The Stark's funding is your mind. You'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
Kid looks weird, I'm not gonna lie. Love that. That'd be fun. Oh. shit.
Aren't you concerned that your other courier's reactor might be incapable of containing this detergent? You know nothing.
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely set. But I heard that it was the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
God damn it, Tony.
You know there's the voice of Tony? Drake, Uncharted, Nolan North.
The voice actor who did Drake for Uncharted, he does the voice of Tony Stark in this game.
Thank you.
This is in the beta. But it looks cleaner than it did in the beta. Which, I mean, you would hope for, right?
Help
us on the way. The floor looks so good. I think I need to raise the sensitivity of the aim. It seems a little too slow.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
We need backup. We're heading back.
Yeah, yeah. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
a deal for the host, brother. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I gotta hurry up. We're literally destroying the bridge. Nice dodge. Oh. She just got the gas.
Sorry, Bob. Are you kidding me? working within a 10-mile radius.
That's cool, Master. By the way, you're thinking of the Sportsmaster, which is who's his equivalent, pretty much.
Sportsmaster?
Artemis is that. Yeah. Only reason I said Clue Master was because in DC Comics, spoiler, Stephanie Brown's dad is Clue Master. So they kind of took that storyline for Young Justice, but instead of using him exactly, they changed it up a bit. This is pretty fucking cool. Let's go, Matt. Jesus. Ooh. Damn. Ooh. The ship, the big ship that they were using.
I'm gonna
be
able
to pass it with that scientist. Yeah. His name sounds familiar. I don't want to say because. I think it's MODOK. Yeah, that was the name of MODOK's like real life name.
You're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking.
What the frick? Ooh, okay. Okay.
Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
Who the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed.
Missing the head in the beta.
Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Oh my god.
Unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Looks like Mark Ruffalo.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. And will find a cure for the Kidian disease.
Damn, so they just did the human origins. Sick.
But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live on the A-Day anniversary.
I can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be clear somewhere.
Must be older now.
Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything, I'll find you. Now we're talking. Oh, we're Joe Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk with?
Sure.
The girls are leaving for the mask retreat in a couple of hours. Still not too late to meet them with us.
It's tonight?
Come on, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia would be very disappointed if you don't come.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good.
Oh. I like her the...
There'll be ice cream, then. Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you.
I love you more.
Oh, I hope they don't kill her dad.
Oh my god.
I'd be so upset. I'm already attached.
Okay. That's my friend. First love.
His first love, the repulsor ray. Tony would.
Oh my god, I'm in! You're in! I can't believe it! Unless you're inflated ego, Tony Stark.
Oh, so she does have her powers already. His own little headquarters. That's adorable.
Just let somebody try. tried to get me at range. Stretchy arms on the wind.
Nah, I forgot that she's an inhuman. What are we doing after?
Yeah, we're doing my nails.
Oh,
I really am digging the way.
I'm really digging this game. I'm so happy right now. Not the reason that happened. And I don't blame you though. You see your daughter almost die and get sick and stuff. Her dad blames the Avengers for what happened. I mean, so does everyone else. Oh, this guy closed cap in there. The professor sealed cap in there. Yo, Promised Neverland's on Netflix. You heard, baby? Huh? Thank you.
He's lying about the things. Who knows what else he'd be lying about?
Hold on. Let's fucking do this one. Oh, what happened now? Why is my OBS not responding? What's the deal? This is not responding. OBS, why? Oh no. Stream, hold on, we'll be right back.